ITV National Weather, sponsored by Powergen.
Oh dear, you've angered the gods, Lionel.
Yeah, you've polished off the brown sauce.
Hello, good evening. Rather uneventful weather for the next few days, which is probably a blessing this time of year. Overnight tonight, a lot of cloud around, a few mist patches. Where the cloud breaks up, temperatures perhaps down to 4, but for most of us, staying warmer than that, 8s and 9s across much of the country. Tomorrow morning, quite misty first thing in one or two places, but as we go through the day, the mist patches will clear, some of the cloud will break up, so there will be some glimpses of sunshine around through the day. The far northwest of Scotland, a bit on the breezy side, and that's where you're most likely to catch just one or two spots of rain. But not cold, even where it stays cloudy. The temperatures are reasonable tomorrow. 15 or 16, a typical value, just into the 60s. The warmest spots in the south, where the sun comes through, might just manage 18, and that'll be 64.
Getting closer.
Positive energy from Powergen.